I'll draw a splotch shape, a line that loops up and down and around, and then fill it in. There. First, we draw a rectangle. Then, another one. Then, four lines to connect them like this. There. A curved line for the top, a loop on the bottom, and some semicircles for the spots.